गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, बहुत लेट ज्वाइन करते हैं आप लोग, थोड़ा जल्दी ज्वाइन किया करिए।
सॉरी सर।
ओके। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द रीजनिंग सिलेबस।
यस सर।
यस सर।
ओके, वी विल बी नाउ डूइंग रिवीजन ऑफ द चैप्टर्स दैट आर कमिंग इन द यूटीज। ओके,
ओके
तो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू सम क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम ऑल द थ्री चैप्टर्स। Or you want questions one by one from one chapter first, or you want a mixed bag? What do you
सर
want?
मिक्स
बाय वन।
From any particular chapter or from all the three chapters? Everyone.
फ्रॉम वन चैप्टर
From one chapter.
बाय वन
Which? Pranjali, which chapter?
सर द एनी वन सर कंपाउंड
Anyone.
इंटरेस्ट।
Compound interest. Okay. So we will do a worksheet on compound interest and we will discuss the answers of the questions. I will give you a chance to attempt the questions first yourself. Okay, just wait for a minute. I will share the worksheet on the screen. Okay, these are the questions on the screen. Can you all see?
Yes, sir.
Okay, out of these, you don't have to do all the questions. Some questions I am just removing. You don't have to do them. Don't do this 13th one. Fourteenth also you don't have to do. 15th also. Sixteenth bhi nahi karna hai. Only do the 11th and 12th. 17th bhi nahi karna hai. 18th karna hai. 19th karna hai. 20th bhi karna hai. Theek hai?
Okay, sir.
Okay, so do 11, 12 and 18, 19, 20. Start doing. Okay, beta, how many questions you all have done?
I'm on the
which one?
Sir, on the 18th one.
18th one. Okay. You want me to discuss the 11th and 12th now or after you have completed all the questions?
Sir, after completing all the questions.
Okay. Vansh and Shobhya, how many questions you both have done?
Sir, I have about 30.
Very good. We have only one period today.
Yes, sir, I think so.
Okay. Then I think we should discuss these answers in the next period, which is tomorrow.
Okay, sir.